The Manu Chandaria Foundation has donated 60 million shillings to Moi Teaching and Referral Hospital to help equip the hospital to cater for cancer patients. The funding is meant to complement efforts to expand cancer treatment services to provide an alternative for patients who are forced to scramble for overstretched facilities in Nairobi. Speaking in Nairobi, the Chandaria Foundation official said the MTRH will now be the center for all cancer patients, not only in Kenya, but also in East Africa. They urged the government and other NGOs to support medical initiatives.
Kenyans, all Kenyans of goodwill, please come and support initiatives like this. Our interest is always health and education. But if you see a man, whether he's educated or not educated, you cannot find. But if you see a man who is in pain, you know that he has a problem, something is wrong with him.
Moi Teaching and Referral Hospital will be the center for referral for all the cancer patients in the country. And therefore, it goes without saying that the Chandaria Foundation has come at the right time to assist this hospital to fulfill its vision